Good morning. Welcome to WJZ.com. It's for 7 o'clock, Harbor Taxi, right on time. It's the first morning in a long time where we haven't been looking at the Pantone grayscale in sky conditions. In fact, it had a bit of a sunrise this morning. Stayed quite warm overnight, quite warm and humid. Your average overnight low is 66. Average daytime high, by the way, is 86 degrees. We've dropped down a degree. So statistically, we're past the heat of the year. But we know what's coming. We have a couple more heat waves left before it's over, said, and done with. We still have a third of the summer left. But with an arm's reach of 80 degrees, many locations, as I make this presentation for you at 7 a.m. We'll talk about Henri in just a second. We've got an upper-level disturbance moving our way out of the Tennessee and Ohio valleys. Watch the time stamp. You'll start seeing moisture approach by the time we get to about 10, 11, 12 o'clock. Overnight, we'll have shower activity, possibly some pockets of heavy rain. Tomorrow, showers and a couple thunderstorms in the forecast. Storm Prediction Center for today up until midnight just has a garden variety chance of a thunderstorm. And then that will slowly and surely pass by the area tomorrow and early Saturday morning. But we're going to continue an easterly flow as Henri approaches the coast, passes a beam of the area, and may actually cut inland once we get to the end of the weekend, well north of the mid-Atlantic, but we're going to be watching a New York, Long Island, and southern New England, that is for sure. There could be some rough surf conditions and riptides, Ocean City, this weekend as Henri passes by, and of course that onshore flow, we could have some considerably cloudy skies too. 90 degrees is going to be the high. Overnight tonight, we'll call it 73. Late shower, warm and muggy. Damp tomorrow, 81. 83, some showers around on Saturday. I think earlier than later. I think later on, though, even though we bust out of the showers, we still stay relatively gray. It's going to be the Henri effect, if you will. Mostly cloudy, a few peaks of sun Sunday and humid. Then Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, humid. 90, 92, and 91 degrees, hot and humid. Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.